Hi everyone. The UI5 team will remove outdated versions from the CDN starting next week on January 24th. They will start with versions 1.22, 1.24, and 1.26. So in case your apps are still using those, make sure to update them to avoid breaking them. And in case you don't want to miss updates like this in the future, make sure to subscribe to the newly created mailing list. Also related to UI5, Jacob Marius Kier just recently published a new middleware for OpenUI5, which is available via NPM. It lets you log into a system during development of your UI5 app, then it saves the credentials as a cookie so you don't have to enter them again. Make sure to check it out if that sounds interesting to you. I also wanted to bring a new YouTube series to your attention that we recently started on this channel right here. It's called 2 Minutes Off, and it covers the fundamentals of topics like UI5 or ABAP in a very short and easy to digest way. Other topics will follow soon, so also make sure to check that out.
With the SAP BTP Unified Runtime being announced at SAP TechEd in 2021, you probably want to know more about what it is, what the Unified Runtime implies, and how it plays into the platform strategy of SAP. So search no more. Dennis von Kempen has a blog post ready for you talking about the next big wave. He touches on a lot of topics evolving around Unified Runtime, SAP BTP Chima Runtime, and Kubernetes in general. I can highly recommend his blog post as an entry point to a lot of questions you might have, but also for a more general introduction to cloud-native technologies. To add to this, if you're interested in the topic of cloud-native or the Unified Runtime, I will start covering the topic as of this year within the Developer Advocates team at SAP. So stay tuned for new content to drop.
As you may have seen already, our Hands-on SAP Dev live stream series is back. Same time, 8 a.m. UK. Same place, our SAP Developers YouTube channel, and same day of the week, Fridays. Each episode is live, around an hour long, and we cover different topics, sometimes covering topics across multiple sequential Fridays. There's friendly chats, and we learn together, driven by our collective curiosity. Everyone's welcome, whether you're a beginner, intermediate, or advanced. We're all learners together, and we can explore SAP tech together on this show. Subscribe and set a notification so you don't miss any episodes. See you there. And also, while I'm here, can I just remind you all that the 2022 SAP Developer Insights Survey is still live. We'd really love to learn about your needs, your experiences, and what you think. So please, if you've got 5 to 10 minutes max, just grab a cup of coffee or a cup of tea and go and fill it in and help us make the experience that you're going to have better. Thanks very much.